right, guys, it's the Bird and I here. We're at the international dealership. I don't know why this truck was here, but they brought it here. I'm assuming they probably brought it here. Closest shop for repairs. It is a Peterbilt, so we're just gonna go ahead and load it up. It's a car hauler. I guess the customer says they don't want us to tow the trailer with it, but the dealership says we have to take the trailer if we're gonna be the ones to take the truck. So I don't know, that's kind of a little wishy-washy, but so we'll contact the customer and see what they want us to do, as they're the ones that requested our service, not the dealership. Even though we always like to keep in good graces with our dealerships around here, nonetheless. Try to keep everybody happy, right? Is it out? Is the axle out? This one's kind of low, but hopefully that's going underneath that axle already. Yeah, it is. What are you hee-hee-heeing about? You, I just hear you. How are you gonna add air to this fucking turret? Ow. Hopefully this tank will take air. Oh, it still has air, so maybe he has air to it still. Let me see.
Yeah, he said it just doesn't run because it doesn't have oil in the engine. And it has a bad rod.
Yeah, I know, but so you're not, we can't open the hood though. No. You have to get that to go up.
Nope.
So let me see if the brakes will release real quick.
You got there?
Not enough. Maybe enough to suck it in, but that's about it. Keep hearing something go poof poof in there. I wonder if he's got subs in there. I'm just dragging it. We're gonna have to run air to it, Birdie. We're gonna have to take that catwalk off too to get that drive shaft out. Here, open the hood just a little bit. Oh yeah. Was it this size? I think it was this size, right? Here, hold this hood open for me a little bit. Bird.
Yeah?
Hold the hood open for a little bit.
Huh?
Hold this hood open for me.
Got it.
I can't use one hand and connect this freaking airline.
Huh?
I'm talking to myself, Jay. What the heck? This one don't even fit it.
Make it bigger.
Huh? I'm just gonna hook it back up. We'll just run straight to his air tank. All right, you can go back down. You can go down. Let go. I'm pretty sure this one feeds them all too. It's green, so. We'll see. Well, that's probably the brake one. course not. I said, of course not. Hey, can you see another tank down there?
Huh?
Where's the air dryer at?
Air dryer right here. Under the hatching right there where you're at.
Is there a quick connect to it? Let me see this creeper. Same turd that I used. Are these the only two air tanks? These two right here? Yeah, right? You got it, Bert? Do you need a hand? Scared bird. Okay, cool. Where are you gonna strap it at? Oh. off?
Huh?
It's all off?
What's all off?
That.
Pull it off.
Drive shaft. Can you disconnect from the other side too?
Right here?
Yeah. I mean, it, I just think, well, might be easier to.
What?
Just take it off completely then. Try to tie it up. Just let's see if we can tie it up first. If we can tie it up, then that's cool. It'll be out of the way.
It's a lot of wires. We're not going to be able to. A lot of lines running through there.
All right. I'm going to start strapping this thing in, I guess, while you're down there. Car haulers are always so freaking tight underneath there. Got it out. Be careful, don't let that fall on your head, Jay, please. You should have put it on the creeper so you can roll it out.
Huh?
Should have put it on the creeper and then you can roll it out. I'll try. Holy mud. Dip! Dip! This shirt's gunkified up.
Which one, this one?
Yeah.
Oh. How do we extract this? Do we fucking dope?
Huh?
Do we dope?
It ain't going nowhere. It's hot, boy. This is Malachi with the Wrecker Service. Hey partner, I'm over here picking up your truck. They're saying I gotta take the trailer with. They're saying no, that we have to take the trailer. I don't know, you got somebody coming to pick up the trailer maybe? If I have to take it, yeah, they just got a truck blocking the trailer in, so. Okay. Huh?
Truck.
Yeah, these are all brand new. Yeah, probably Coca-Cola trucks or something. Mantino Township.
up. It's a lot lower. Can't get that out. Right, so I think if I back up now, put these woods in set mode, and then back up, I think we'll be fine. I'm gonna back up pretty close to it right now so I can just extend it out. The bird and I did it. We put some wood under there to lift it up there, get it high enough to be able to grab that. The kingpin there, got it locked on. There she is. Guess we're gonna tow them all away. So we'll just connect all these glad hands real quick and airlines and such, and we will be out of here. So catch us on the next one. As always, we always enjoy doing videos like this for everybody to see. There she is. She looks pretty long. She is pretty long. Nothing the bird and I can't handle, though. Right, bird?